Hope the frame rate's better because if not, that's not great. Oh, I guess I should change the stream title. For the people that are watching, I'm really sorry for the crap that you just had to go through. Just to end up not doing the main task that we were going to do. Oh yeah. All right, so this is more of like chill out now, kinda, I guess. I'm kinda just done at this point, so shiny hunting and just chilling out. It's just what I'm gonna do, so that's about it. Over. Oh shit. What level? 5 and 9. I have no idea what the. Oh shit. I don't know what the. First, the dark type, so we should probably go fairy, I think. I can't remember if it's fairy or psychic. Might have to look it up. One second. That's okay. This could be good. This could actually be really good. If we can get a shiny Cleffa and evolve it into stable, that would be pretty nice. Oh shit, it's high friendship evolution, I forgot. I get a shiny Smeagol, I will cry. Crying on stream for the first time? Oh my god. It might happen if I get that. Hears me every time. One second. Oh shit. Oh my god, all I want is a shiny Cleffa for the first gym, please. I need you for your to encounter dark type Pokemon with you. Diglett. Oh my god, Diglett's so cute. Honestly, I kind of hate Cleffa. Like no offense. But, just not my favorite Pokemon. Like, at all. But I kind of need one right now. That would be great. I have a feeling we're gonna be here for a while. So, oh my god, I suck at small talk. Gotta get better at it though. If anyone's here, how are you doing? I'd love to know. How's your day been? What you been up to? Oh shit, I just used the wrong thing. I misclicked. Whoops. One second. Well, how's everyone's day so far today? Mine's kind of crap. Oh, lovely. Sorry for just like shutting up and being quiet. I just kind of like focus on what I'm doing and forget what else I'm doing at the same time. it's also kind of difficult to just keep a conversation going with myself, so. Where? I thought I got a shiny here last stream. Nope, wrong thing. Again, wrong thing. Oh my god. Maybe not. I don't know. Whatever. Oh, I think I gave up and I just moved on because I said I'd do it later. Which would make sense. And which I'm fine with. It's the only place I got to. I need to get down and over here. Then we can... That's the first gem should be down there, I believe. Or it's to the right. Right? I think so. Maybe not. I don't know. Did I get that guy's stuff already? Or no? I keep going to the wrong house. Where's the Poke Center? Maybe I'm not thinking straight. I'm a little tired. Whatever. I think I already did it. I don't know. Oh yeah, I got the EXP share, so I probably already did do it. Yep. And my rock ref goes out first. Fantastic. Alright, let's see what we got options for in here. Pichu, okay. Almost ran for that. That would have been bad. Oh. Fantastic. Nice, I'll probably never use it. Lillip, okay. I believe in my first playthrough of this, I got a shiny Jigglypuff here, I think. Could be wrong. I meant Igglypuff, of course. Totally didn't mix up evolutions, I swear. I'm not that kind of person. Bro. Wake up. Wake up, bro. Okay. Straight back to the Pokemon Center. I ain't risking nothing. One second, I gotta take a drink. Not taking any chances on physical moves for a Pachirisu anymore. Bet the next one's totally gonna be shiny. 100%. Yep, that's the shiny. Uh-huh. Well, I was totally right. Oh no, I accidentally killed it. Whoops. My computer's roasted right now. Oh my god, an Azurill. So cute. Oh boy. I wouldn't mind a green boy on my team. We clicked the wrong thing. Oh shit. This is not good. Shouldn't be switching to fire type. This itself isn't good either. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Not as bad as I thought it would be. How dare you flinch me? I'm gonna kill you instead. Wait. Oh, thank God you didn't paralyze me. Try not to physical attack you guys. Whoops. $80? I have $80? Oh boy. No. This is not good. Not good. Think I'm gonna have to wing it. Probably not a good idea. Honestly, I kind of feel bad for how dumb Pokemon can be. Like, it's like the fact that they try and use Fake Out twice in a row just kind of hurts. Fantastic. I hope to find a shiny today before I end the stream. I hope. Hopefully. Oh wait, if I get a shiny Igglypuff, I have a Soothe Bell. My mother gave it to me before I left. Hey Pichu, we've seen enough of you. Give me the Igglypuff, please. Azrael's sprite looks so sad. It looks like it's just been crying non-stop. Like, look at the sad face it has. I don't know if anyone's here, but I finished working on that the line art for that person that I picked for the winner of that art raffle I did. I finished the line art. I'll post it later once we find a shiny, which I have a feeling will take a little bit. I know it's gonna use Fake Out every time, and yet I still use, like, Ember instead of, like, Leer or Tackle or something. Why the hell did I use Ember? Motherfucker. Sorry, just need a second to process the fact that I got a glam meow. Are you kidding me? My luck today, zero. Absolutely zero. It's great. It's great. I'm happy. You're happy. We're all happy that we got a fucking glam meow. Well, I gotta catch it. Lear it two more times. Maybe that'll do the trick. Hey, I don't know why I'm excited about that. I mean, I'm glad I caught it, but did it really have to be a glam meow? Like, come on. You could have gave me something much better than a glam meow. I literally would have been happy with anything else. No. Their name is Fail. Assy nature. I can work with it. Kinda. Just knows fake out. Fantastic. Let's get started then. What going up here? Getting through this damn forest. I don't wanna fight you, but I have to. Oh, thank God. Probably should have switched out, but oh well. $40. Thanks. Oh, was there a Pokeball up there? Honey, okay. You can get more honey by catching a Pokemon with honey gather, or you can buy some from my Violet Town. That does not shit. That does not count as an encounter, so. Or does it? I have no idea. No, it's not a different area, so it doesn't. This, okay. He asked me to go find his pack that, like, his bag that was lost, or some shit like that. Oh. How do you lose your bag and your Pokemon? That's what I want to know. Alright, 1 second, please. Anyways. Right, back to the task at hand. I think I'm gonna look for this kid's backpack, and if I find a shiny along the way, then I find a shiny along the way. Oh, fantastic. Okay, shiny Venipede would be really nice. And if it's not custom shiny, I like it's normal shiny. So, that would be nice too. They left the shiny alone. This is gonna be long. Just burn everything. Burn this whole forest down, if I have to. Oh lord. I'm gonna be upset if I get a Wurmple or a Weedle. You watch, I'm gonna get a Wurmple or a Weedle, guarantee it. Shit. I want those damn berries. Please, just give me the berries. That's all I want. If you like planting berries too, then this item will be very useful to you. Thank you for the pail. The Wilmer pail. Every other step, I run into something. So close to the next section. There's like three, I think. Damn it. Oh well. Ooh, a netball. I'm not fancy. I don't get to have those balls. Not yet. Oh wait, shit, I didn't even see what they're sending out. Oh no, I'm good. Sorry if you just heard anything, I had to move how I was sitting. Stupid mic picks up every little thing. Oh my god. A ladybug? Wow. If I get a ladybug, I will also be upset. But not surprised, but also upset. I believe that's the kid's bag, if in the orange ball. Very excited for, yep, there it is, for Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. Hoping to get the stuff to stream that eventually. Oddish. I like Oddish. Oddish is cute. I hate its evolutions. They're ugly. No offense to anyone that likes them, but I'm gonna work my way to the next area so I can just fly back. If I can get there. Oh my god. You know, it's funny, I have repels and I'm just not using them. Nah, more XP the better. Oh my god, I'm so close to the exit. Please, just let me leave. I'll be back to Shiny Hunt. Just let me leave for now. Thank God. Oh. Great. Please don't be a rival battle. I'm pretty sure this is a rival battle. Please. And then the person to the left, I think, battles as well. And you have a water type Pokemon too. This sucks. I don't have an electric type, so. Oh my god. Oh, okay, thank you. Definitely needed that. Oh my god. Okay, but this song sounds like a banger. A Shinx. Okay. I can take that. Yo, this rival music's good. Oh, he picked a grass type. That fucking idiot. I thought he picked a water type. I post it. Bye-bye. Easy. That rival music's good. Hey, rival. You're gonna heal me again, right, rival? Right? 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 Okay. That's fine. That's fine. A bag on. A bag on? Really? I'm absolutely blanking on weakness. Oh boy. I think we'll be okay. Just don't hit me with anything else. Just keep nibbling on me. Oof. That sounds questionable. Okay. Rival, please heal me. Okay, I leveled up, that's great. Yeah, I'm very strong. Mm-hmm. I might look weak, but I'm very strong. Tell me, Phoenix, how did you choose your starter Pokemon? Did you pick it because you felt like you resonated with it? Or did you choose it because you thought it was the strongest Pokemon you could have had at that point? I picked the wrong option. I picked Cyndaquil because I like Cyndaquil. I could care less about stats. Regardless of that, I'm still glad to have fought you, Phoenix. I hope I'll get to see how. Oh my god, Jesus. I hope I'll get to see how you'll grow as a trainer in the future. Great, great. Oh, this Pokemon game is, it's a fan-made. It's not, like, an official Pokemon game. I'm playing it because it just sounded like a nice change of pace for Pokemon games. What was that all about? Just listening to that guy has sort of made me mad. But Phoenix, I can't believe you beat both me and that creep like that. You really are strong. Here, let me heal up your team. Oh, thank God. I should go now. I really need to make sure you won't get ahead of me, Phoenix. Keep dreaming, my guy. Damn it. To be honest, this game is actually really fun. I chose to do a shiny only game only because the chances of a shiny is much higher than a normal game. It is, ooh, a custom shiny. This is very pretty. I like color combination. Anyways, back to what I was saying. The shiny chance in this game is a 2%. And then, I can't remember the exact percent, but I know it's 1 out of 4,000 something for a normal Pokemon game. So I just thought I'd just, you know, kind of do a chill stream. Or chill streams. Just shiny hunting and doing a shiny only run. Oh. I was gonna Nuzlocke it, but I have a feeling something is gonna die. And I'm gonna be upset about it. So, I'm not sure. I don't get all the numbers. I got some of them. $147? Okay, we're making a little bank right now. Oh, a double battle. I'm not mentally prepared. Can I go around it? Oh, I can. That's awesome. Just go around the battles really quick. Walk the other way, please. Thank you. Ooh. If you look up videos, like, on YouTube, Pokemon, the game is called Pokemon Eternal Order. I'm sure they'll have links for where you can get the game. Or you can just look it up. You're welcome. I'm glad I could be of help. Oh, a heal wall. A Mareep! Oh my god, I'd love a shiny Mareep. Kinda. I mean, an electric type would be awesome for my team. Question for the people that are watching this slash chat, whatever. Is my audio okay, or is, like, the game drowning it out? Or should I turn up both audio and volume, or down volume or audio? Cute meep? Yes, very cute meep. Unfortunately, I had to kill it. Oh my god, Ralts. Oh my god. If I would be the happiest person if I could get a shiny Ralts, because I absolutely love shiny Glade. Oh my god, absolutely. The game has no audio? For real? shit. Hold on. How about now? I'll turn my volume up too. I'm so sorry, I had no idea. Now I'm embarrassed. Oh boy. Both are pretty low. Alright, we can work with that. Is that better? Is that better? Is the audio too low or the game? I'm gonna turn both the audios up then, because, you know, I don't want it to be too low. Well, I'm gonna turn it up a bit, just a little warning. I turned it up a bit, I hope that's better. I hope in general this stream has been somewhat okay. I mean, it failed at first, and it's been pretty quiet because I don't have much to talk about. Oh my god. I just realized all the awkward silence was completely quiet. There was no background audio. Crap. Oh my god. Well, that's nice. I'm so sorry. I just like stop talking a lot because there's just nothing I have to talk about and there's no one like talking in general, so it's not like people I can talk to and have a conversation with, so I just like become quiet and there's just awkward silence. A lot of awkward silence. Shit, fantastic. Oh my god. Aki. Yeah, apparently I'm not good at it either. I'll probably chop it up before I put it on YouTube. or I'll add like background music to fill the void. Oh no. I can't use bag items. I'm F. This is fantastic. This is going fantastic. Please. Oh my god. Ably bot? Oh my god. No, I'm gonna try and tough it out. Fail. Fail, please. Oh shit. No, don't raise your defense. Fucking cute charm. No. Oh, critical? Oh my god, fail. Coming in clutch. Like to see it. Please tell me the next town. That looks like battle. I Please tell me I have potions. You just don't understand it, do you, kid? Those Pokemon of yours are very rare. They shouldn't be in the hands of unexperienced trainers. I thought that looks like two words. Unexperienced looks like two words for some reason. I don't know, weird. If you truly care for them, you should just hand them over to us. Shit. Fuck English. So done with it at this point. Shut up, you thief. I know better than to listen to criminals like you. Hell yeah. Hey, Commander, another trainer just showed up. And take your Pokemon as well. He also has something valuable on her team and... Oh my god. And we take it. Our boss will be more pleased with our work. Yes, I'm on it. I knew it. I'm so smart. I knew I should have healed. A stunky? Please, oh my god. My guy, you think you're gonna beat with a stunky? Oh, smoke screen, lovely. No. Booty face. Yeah, pretty much. It is a booty face, 100%. That's enough. What do you mean? Your Pokemon are still able to battle. I've seen enough of how your Pokemon fight. I think they will be better off if they'll be raised by you. Thank you. Yes, I raise good Pokemon, 100%. Commander, what are you doing? Did you not realize whose daughter of the trainer you just fought with is? What do you... Oh god. What am I a part of, though? You're her friend, right? Assume you must know of it, too. I don't care about any of that. Phoenix has nothing to do with you. Yeah, that's right. I see. Come. We will retreat for now. Yes, sir. Yeah, that's right. Back off. thought I could have easily handled both those thugs by myself. Keep forgetting to freaking raid. After all, I did just earn the Shuro gym badge. I'm probably not saying that right. If you're gonna get it for yourself, you should probably do some training in that abandoned iron corpse building at the east of the city. As for me, I forgot I had to do something in the city before I left, so I'll see you later. He's making up excuses. Ain't no way. Oh wait, hold on. I think I'm gonna shiny hunt. Wait, hold on. I think I'm gonna shiny hunt for... After we heal, I'm going to shiny hunt for... For a Worlds. Hopefully getting a Worlds. I don't have high hopes, but I hope for one. The psychic fairy. I don't know if it's psychic or fairy in this game. Either way, it would still be good against dark types, so I'm just hoping. Ralts. Lovely. It's psychic, but you're not shiny, so I gotta kill you. Sorry, my guy. Ooh, feedback, not good. A Machop. Alright, I can work with a Machop. Wait. Lucky Seed? Mareep, so cute. What was a bully? Me? I'm not bullying. I swear. I'm not trying to, at least. I mean, it's not my fault it ran into me and decided to battle. This paralysis, however, is not gonna do us any good. We should probably do some switch training. That would probably be good. Whoa, what the? Sounded like a damn demon. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh. A Sunkern. If I get a shiny Sunkern, I will be upset. Thank you. probably be the last shiny I get, and then we'll level. We'll try and level up our mons a bit, and then I'll probably save the gem for tomorrow's stream. Oh shit. I try and stream later because it's kind of like around 12 a.m.-ish because it's the only quiet time I get where I live, so where everyone else in the house is sleeping and I kind of just get me time, so it's the only time I can really stream unless people are just gonna barge in randomly. No, 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 don't kill me. Shit. Oh my god. I do not like that move. Demiring voice, I think it was. Kind of scary sounding. I'm glad you were here. I'm glad I wasn't just talking to myself this whole time. Thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it, honestly. Have a good sleep, and I hope you have a good day at work tomorrow. Thank you. Again, I really appreciate you stopping by. I hope I can catch you again whenever I'm live. It was nice chatting. It really was. Oh my god. I seem to misclick a lot in this game. Maybe having a fighting type wouldn't be so bad. Oh my god. Freaking Rockruff's about to die again. Oh my god, I just checked on my PC, bro, I could cook a fucking egg on it. Honestly, kinda hungry now. No shit. Good question. Probably sunny side up and then some toast on the side. Sounds real good actually. Might make that later. You know what, I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna try and challenge the trainer in front of the gym, and then if I can take them on, I'll probably try and take on the gym. I don't think I'll get very far though. Oh yeah, that's good. I love doing that. Sprinkle a little salt on the yolk. Oh my god, fucking delicious. my god. Dude, this rival music is a freaking banger. Also, where the hell did that man get his Abra? Because I could totally use a psychic type to take on the dark type gym. Are you for real right now? Am I gonna lose the trainer? Oh my god. Shit, man. I thought I was prepared. Apparently not. It hurts. It hurts losing a trainer battle. I mean, a gym battle, I could understand, but a trainer battle? Really? Gotta do me like this? Oh, there goes. Oh. Hey, yo. Fail pulling through, even though you're very low leveled. I'm so fucked. Oh, wait. Oh, there goes that. I didn't have a chance either way. Well, this is embarrassing. Very, very embarrassing. Get back on that grind. So, how you doing today? How is everyone? Well, how are you, I should say. Oh well. Still looking for that shiny Ralts. That would be really nice. I'm gonna switch it out in. Wrong button. I think I'm gonna switch train fail for right now. Because, you know, it wouldn't hurt to have fail trained. Unfortunately. Thank you. God, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Asshole. One HP, are you kidding me? My poor failure is paralyzed. What a shame. Still struggling for that Ralts. My shiny encounter for this route better be good. Or I'm gonna be upset. I gotta be careful with Marie. No! It hit me again. It's static. I thought I had a paralyzed heal. Paralysis heal. Whatever. Ew. Mareep. Burn you. Are you fucking serious? I hate Sprout. I hate it so much. Stupid ass Mareeps. I swear to God. I'm gonna work through my paralysis. God, it's gonna take forever to level up here. I just want my encounter, please. That's all I'm asking. Ow. Oh, A is the wrong thing. Are you serious? Oh. Wow, another Mareep. I'm starting to hate Mareep now. Just constantly paralyzing my poor Pokemon. Ralts, next time you appear, can you please be shiny? That would be like 10 out of 10. A shiny Ralts would be amazing for the dark type gym that I have to fight next. Bro, come on, man. Thank you. I should have just went to the freaking the center down. God, that was so stupid. I wasted a damn potion. Oh shit. Completely forgot to go to the damn Pokemon Center. Well. God. Oh, it's gonna be prop. Okay. Thanks for not paralyzing my poor Rockro. I'm still upset I got a glare meow, like, what the heck, man? I need, please, just give me a shiny roll, that's like a redemption. Redemption shiny. That would be like, 10 out of 10. I'll get one soon. I'll probably end the stream and then pick it up later. Please don't paralyze. Please. Fucking jinxed it. Oh well, we'll look through it. It only does like one or two damage. I think. I hope. If it gets to 2 hours and 30 minutes, I'll probably end the stream if I don't get a shiny. And then we'll pick it back up tomorrow. Tomorrow? Yeah. I'll probably stream a little bit earlier because I have stuff to do on Sunday. Oh shit. I didn't even realize there's no PP left. PP. God, I sound like a kid. Please don't paralyze. Please, 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 please. Thank you. Thank you for doing exactly what I didn't want you to do. No, 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 no. Oh well. Sure, why not? Cool, cool. Oh shit. Hold on, I'm gonna look up what level Glammeow evolves at real quick. It evolved at 38. Bro, I don't have the patience for that, and I can't just grind out here. Whatever. Okay. Pretty sure Cyndaquil evolves at 15, I think. So that's good. We got that going for us. Ooh, haven't seen you in a while. I think I'm gonna go back to using Cyndaquil. Oh yeah, fucking paralyzed. Oh well. Ralt! Oh my god. I love you, Ralt, but like, it would be even better if I could catch you. So, could you be shiny next time so I can catch you? That would be great. Aw, bro, come on. I would love to end the stream with a shiny. Please. Please let me be lucky for once. All I ask. Ooh. Almost didn't. Almost ran. That would have been bad. Rape, you son of a bitch. Back to paralyze more of my Pokemon. Or not. That's good. Damn, I'm tired. I have no idea why I quick attacked first. That was stupid. Good luck last stream. Where'd all that luck go? Come on. I got my shinies in like under an hour. Now it's taking forever. I guess this game really likes to have awkward silence. Force the awkward silence in my streams. I mean, it's doing a good job at it, so. Alright, this is gonna be the last battle then. We're gonna go heal up and then I'll probably end it. Just to make sure. Second episode, I'm still zero badges. Damn, that hurts. Alright. Alright, thank you everyone for watching, and thank you to the people who came and chatted with me. It was really nice, honestly. I had a good time chilling out, and yeah, just thanks to the people who were watching this after the stream or on YouTube. Thanks for coming by and watching it. I also appreciate that a lot because, you know, small streamer, I appreciate almost everything that viewers do. Oh my god, it sounded better in my head. I appreciate you. So thank you for viewing, or watching, or following. Thank you. Or subscribing. Anyways, I will be streaming again tomorrow. So September 4th, 12 a.m. EST. Anyone who wants to tune in, more than welcome. I would love the company, and I'd love to chat some of you guys more often, because you guys are, because the people that did join today, very nice people to talk to. Although, I'm sure not everyone is. Not saying that you aren't. I'm sure you're great to talk to. Oh my god, I'm fucking ruining it. I'm so sorry. I'm just gonna end it. Anyways. Thank you, everyone. I will be, anyone viewing this on Twitch, I will be uploading this tomorrow. So, on the 4th, September 4th, I will be uploading this on YouTube before I stream. And then, after I stream tomorrow, I'll be uploading it on the 5th. Tomorrow's stream on the 5th. Anyways, thank you to everyone watching or viewing after the stream is up. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming to hang out. Sorry for awkward silence, and I'm sorry that the audio wasn't working in the beginning, and just everything went to shit in the beginning. Thank you for sticking around or skipping through, whatever. I don't care. Anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Go follow me on Twitter. I'm active. At least I post pretty often. Anyways, I'm dragging this out. Oh my god.